Hello, my name is George, and I'm attending Dr. Schilling's chiropractic clinic. Back in the 60s, I was injured in the Navy, and I hurt my low spine. I fell about 10 feet between the decks of an engine room. I had some on and off back problems since then, but in 94, I was in a car wreck. I was rear-ended by a truck, and my whole spine destabilized. I started seeing Dr. Schilling probably in 92, when my back started going out, because he gave me better adjustments, got me working better than pain pills and bed rest that doctors can only give you. After the car wreck, I started seeing pain doctors and neurosurgeons and orthopedic surgeons. Wound up with going to 4 or 5 different pain clinics, getting all kinds of steroid shots, and then on to RFAs. And meanwhile, my back kept deteriorating, getting worse, and I got into what I thought were migraine headaches. It turns out they're cervicogenic headaches. These are cervical spine generated headaches. They about 10 times worse than the worst migraine you can ever imagine. Your eyes go blurry, you don't know what you're talking about, you have no idea where you've been, and the pain just crushes your skull. This started in probably 6 years ago. By 1998, 4 years after my accident, I could barely walk. I had no idea where I was going, what I was doing. I was in a great deal of pain, and no pill or procedure worked. All my physical therapists said, pray for a miracle, there's nothing they could do. I saw 2 very good orthopedic surgeons, and they said about the best thing we can do for you is wire your spine, but I'm not the doctor who's going to do that to you, and it's not going to do you any favors. Don't let anybody do that to your spine. You're just stuck with what you have. Well, about 3 or 4 weeks ago, I came back to see Dr. Shirley because I was in a lot of pain, and he has this new therapy. He's got exercise with oxygen therapy, he's got soft tissue therapy, cold laser, and traction. I started this therapy, and about 3 or 4 treatments into it, I was able to walk a half a mile without cramping up. Normally, I just drag my feet on the deck of my house for 5 or 10 minutes, get cramped up, quit in the house, put on my TENS unit, take a hot bath, try to check the clock for the one that's going to be time for my next pain pill. I'm not doing that anymore. I'm into the 4th week of this treatment, and I'm taking maybe 1/3 of my pain pills that I used to take. I hardly ever use a TENS unit. I'm not getting my headaches anymore. And I walk, I don't drag my feet. Yesterday I walked 3/4 of a mile. That's unheard of. I used to, in the evening I'd get ready to go to bed, and I dreaded going to bed because I wouldn't sleep. I'd be tossing and turning all night, getting up with cramps, looking at the clock, well, should I take a pain pill? Do I trust myself? Do I know when I took my last one? And the morning comes, I say, I don't want to get out of bed and face another day of pain. Life was miserable. And the whole world has changed around. I'm into my fifth week of 6 weeks of treatment, and I have a life back. I can sleep. I sleep like a baby. I don't need sleep pills. I don't need my fibromyalgia pills because my muscles aren't crushed and cramping anymore. I have no headaches. I have clear vision. I know who I'm talking to, and I know what I've said. I can remember things again. My life is back. It hasn't been this way since 1996, 97. It's 2012 now. This stuff works.
And that's the spinal decompression treatment.
Decompression treatment.
Yeah.